Another match preview, and this time it's between Chelsea and Aston Villa. Now Chelsea take on Aston Villa as Frank Lampard prepares his side to return to action for the first time since the coronavirus pandemic halted the Premier League season. Dean Smith's side earned what could be a precious point in the first fixture under Project Restart after a goalless draw.